Sean, slow down. The snow is too thick.
Look, look, there's a shelter.
But this shelter has been abandoned for some time.
Bill, slow down.
Perhaps we can find some supplies. We need...
Are you all right, Grandpa?
Don't worry. It's just a little cold, my boy.
You haven't eaten properly in days. You can't go on like this.
I'll make some soup for us. A hot meal is what we need. This is enough for everyone.
Soup's ready! Time to eat!
Finally, something hot. I thought I'd never feel warm again.
You said it, Buster. I'm starving. It tastes wonderful.
I hope this is enough for everyone.
Soup's ready. Time to eat.
Finally, something hot. I thought I'd never feel warm again.
You said it, Buster. I'm starving. Oh, it tastes wonderful. The wind's picking up like crazy. A blizzard's coming.
Everyone, hide inside. Quick.
Grandpa? Grandpa, what's wrong?
Get him on a bed. Hurry.
My notebook.
Bill!
Wake up, Grandpa! Wake up!
Bill's passing was hard on everyone, especially Sean, who spent the entire night weeping. Buster found a notebook while sorting through Bill's belongings.
Construction plans. Grandpa always dreamed of building a safe home for us. We must put them to good use in his stead.
I agree. Protecting us was all he ever wanted. We'll make his dream come true, no matter what.
awfully cold. We need to check the city temperature. The temperature is too low. We have to operate the furnace at full capacity to keep everyone warm.
Is that my imagination, or is somebody out there shouting?
Run for your lives! The snowstorm is coming! It buried our whole city under 10 feet of snow. Get out if you value your lives!
And abandon my grandfather's dream? I don't think so. I need to warn everyone. We must start preparing for the snowstorm.
Someone's outside. Wait, is that a bear?
Hi there, I'm Natalia, and her name is Cassia. Don't worry, she won't bite. I've rescued some survivors from the snowstorm. Some of them needs to be treated immediately. Can you take them in? You have a heart of gold. We have to continue our journey now. Let's hope we meet again one day.
smoke from our furnace represents hope to many survivors out in the frozen lake.
We'll have venison for dinner. I cannot wait.
Doc, run!
We're saved! Thank goodness! Whew!
Thank you, kind strangers. Are you...
I'm Bahiti, an explorer with the Dawn Alliance. But first, we need to get him to a clinic. We can talk along the way.
Clinic? We have no steel for a clinic.
I've heard rumors of abandoned factories nearby. I might be able to find something useful there.
Hello from the Dawn Alliance's most handsome poster boy.